Hey guys, it's Tim. As you can see, we're standing in front of the mill. Weather's dropped now. It's about 30 degrees out. Probably see my breath. I'm all bundled up. And neighbor's supposed to bring some oak logs over that are kind of like rotten on the outside. We're gonna see if we can get some timber framing out of it, I guess. Some posts, some 6x6 or 8x8, whatever we can get. But in the meantime, I threw another log up here, cedar, and got a new blade on there, so we should be set. We'll see if he comes by. And all right, let's do it.
Right.
All right, here we go. So we ended up with 6 3/4 by 6 1/2. That's almost
perfect.
Almost the perfect square out of that little bit of stuff left on here, but looks good.
Oh, that's
all right. Wow. All right, here's the last log for the day. Unless he brings more over, but this is what we're starting with. This punky oak been laying out. This one we might even get an 8x8 out of this. This one's bigger and straighter. So let's see what happens. Good. Well, all right, guys, so we finished up on them oak logs. I got a couple cedars cut for myself this morning, and it didn't take us hardly nothing in time to do. Basically, you're just making your cant and pulling it off and going to the next one. So he brought three logs over. I think he said he had three more to do that he'd like done anyway. It was a pleasure to do it for him. And so if you guys hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, and we'll catch you.